hardware back there. There must be a way in. Maybe a tunnel. Try that structure.